Hi everybody, today I have a wax haul from Skinny Dip Soaps. I was having a problem with my postal service. They shipped it USPS, United States Postal Service, and I kept on checking the click and ship, which is a great device to have, only they said that it was out for delivery today, which was fine. But then at like 4 o'clock, I had already gotten my mail and it wasn't in there. So I was panicking. So fortunately, I called the post office and they called me back and they told me that the box was actually left on the truck. So they were going to come back and it took them like an hour and a half to deliver that. So, oh, finally I got my items, my wax. So Skinny Dip Soaps, this is handmade soaps and bath and body products. I just got wax. But this is her card, and this is a really cute card, nice and springy. So you can order from her, you can go on Facebook on Skinny Dip Soaps. She also has a website, www.skinnydipsoaps.storenvy.com, and you can order from there. So I got this cute little card. And let me see, there's a little sticker holding it together that says coconut lime. Just says, thank you. Angela, thank you so much for your order. Enjoy your goodies and have a fabulous day. Amber. This is a really cute card too. I love it when they include cards in the box. It's just very, very personal. And then they also sent a receipt with pictures and everything, what I have ordered, so that's good. Here are my samples. I got tons of samples. This one is just called, I guess, Skinny Dip Soaps, and it is a wax melt. Pretty big size wax melt for a sample. Let's see what this smells like. Ooh, this is good. It smells almost like a tropical soap, but I mean, it's a wax melt. That one smells good. Then there is watermelon taffy in a little flower. I'm gonna smell all these. Ooh, oh my gosh. That smells just like watermelon taffy. Like you get the watermelon and then you get that kind of candy pulled taffy smell. Ooh, that one's really good. That one's like excellent. Then I got loopy cake batter ice cream. It's another sample of a soy melt. Wow, she really packs on the samples here. Ooh, this one's really good. Very, very ice creamy. Very, like, sweet ice cream. And then I've got Granny's Green Apples soy blend wax melt. And this one is just kind of like in a bar. Ooh, this one's really tart. I'm gonna save this one for fall because fall time you always think about apples. And here is a mango papaya, and this one's kind of like in a flower. And I love mango and I love papaya. Oh my god, ooh, that is good. I like that one. Okay, so I got 5 samples onto my order. So she has tissue paper. Everything is wrapped individually and very, very nice and neat. So the first thing I got, let's dip in here, are the jelly glazed donuts. Here we go. Jelly glazed donut. And these are just 4 donuts, and they're a pretty big size donut when you think about it. I'm just going to give these a whiff. Oh my gosh, these are really good. I'm going to let these cure for a little bit, just because I don't know her policy on cure time, but yeah, these are good. And by the way, these were buy one, get one free on everything. So she had a really good sale, and that's kind of why I ordered from her, to be perfectly honest. I don't like ordering a lot of products from new vendors just because of the fact that, you know, I want to like try things out first. Here is Wildberry Mousse, and this is another donut. So basically I got one free. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait. I love wild berry mousse. Oh yeah. Ooh, that's really good. Cannot wait to burn these. Melt these. I'm sorry. I can't wait to melt them. So I got the two packages of donuts. And then I got, everything is wrapped so nice. Ooh, here we go. And then I got the pink sugar skinny dip soaps. These are in like little ice cream scoops. And I got a bag of those. And the reason why I got pink sugar was because I kind of wanted to mix these with other flavors. Ooh, her pink sugar is really good. Love. This is so good. So I'm just going to mark off on here. Okay, pink sugar. Ooh, sorry. Everything's flying. Let's see. The next ice cream soup was orange sherbet, and these again are a bag of little ice cream scoops. I love these. Probably will not be mixing these just because it's kind of hard to mix orange sherbet with something. Orange sherbet? Yeah, orange sherbet. Now this has a creamy note, an orange creamy note, almost like a dreamsicle, not really like a sherbet. And there's something else in this, kind of like a weird after smell. So I think I'm going to let these cure also for quite some time and hopefully get like a true scent out of this one. Okay, orange sherbet. Next, I've got more ice. Oh no, these are different shapes. Is that what I actually got? I don't know. This one is pink juicy watermelon. Oh yeah, this is a 4-pack. Pink juicy watermelon, and these are like 4 different shapes. Let me smell this one. I like these fun shapes that she has. Oh, this is true watermelon. True water, juicy watermelon. Not synthetic at all. Beautiful. And then I got, in more ice cream scoops, I got cotton candy frosting, and these ice cream scoops are just so cute. And this I'm also probably going to mix with something. Oh yeah. This one has like a cherry scent to it also, and this is just cotton candy frosting, but it has like a cherry note to it. More so cherry than sweet, like cotton candy, but that's okay because my favorite scent is cherry, so we're all good there. This next one is strawberry ice cream scoop. Oh, strawberry ice cream soup bread. Sorry about that. And I was interested in trying some of her like bread blends also. This, again, has a very odd after smell to it, and I don't quite know what it is. I don't know if it's just on cold stick, and maybe on warm melt, it will kind of give me a true scent. And then the last thing we have is blueberry muffin. And I always, whenever I order from a vendor, I always, oh my God, these are so cute. They're little muffins. I always get the blueberry muffin stuff. So this is the blueberry muffins, and there's 4 cute little muffins that I love. So cute. Ooh, that smells really good. This is like one of my favorites. She hit it right on the nose. My nose. No, really. And look at, it looks like there's creamy icing on the top. It's really awesome. So that is my order. I am so happy that it didn't get lost and that everything worked out. I'm happy with everything that I got. I will let you guys know in future videos, or if you ask how things went melting, but I think I am going to cure these for probably a good 2 weeks just to see what happens, and we'll go from there. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to comment, rate, and subscribe down below, and have a fabulous day. Bye, guys.